when one of you has a grievance against a brother. Now notice that says a brother, not someone outside. Does he dare go to the law before the unrighteous instead of the saints? Now if it's someone outside of the church, you can't go to the saints about his case because they have no jurisdiction over him. But the church does have jurisdiction over those in the church. And there we have jurisdiction.